throw-in taken by Hayden White. Short for Ricky Miller. Ricky Miller back to goal. Cuts inside. Shoots. Deflected to far post. And headed down. And Man City have gone back. And it's Kane Hemmings who heads into the far post. Ricky Miller tried his luck from the right-hand side. His shot was deflected to the far post. And Kane Hemmings heads into the far post. And with 50 minutes gone, Mansfield have a second goal back. Mansfield Town 2, Crewe Alexandra 4.
Oh, great, Martin. You know what you were like then? The positivity from Miller. You know, he wanted to have a go, didn't he? As soon as he got the ball down, he wanted to have an effort on goal. He did, it got deflected. Fell lovely to Hemmings, and Hemmings nodded the ball back.